Ladies and gents, here is the one and only Christina!
Oh my god, no.
There's a big Chinese culture in Adelaide, so there's a lot of Chinese stores here, a lot of Chinese people, a lot of Chinese food. I'm not sure where I am. I didn't bring Christina, she's the one with the orientation.
Yeah,
Kmart is already our new favourite store because it's cheap for clothes and toiletry. So go there. Botanical gardens.
Oh, we're going to botanical gardens.
Okay, so we nearly got locked out of Cleland. Well, locked in. We nearly got locked in inside Cleland National Park, which would have been, well, not really a disaster with all the kangaroos. It's awesome. But we're happy we get out though.
We just checked for a bus, but it's another hour, so we might just go for a walk. Let's go walking. I think it's about a 2-hour walk. Let's go on another adventure.
Should we eat pizza?
Should we eat pizza?
Or should we eat kangaroo?
No, no kangaroo. I just pet kangaroo. I just fit kangaroos. So I'm not gonna eat any kangaroos or not today. Anyway. Now we're back in the hostel. We have a new room, a new bed. Tired of a long day. So let's go to sleep.
Good night, YouTube.